Welcome to this time, this space that is just for you. For within you is all the peace and relaxation that you need to find alignment, answers, and solutions. Thank yourself for making this time just for you. You may wish to lie down or sit in a comfortable position with some headphones. Begin to notice your breath. Allow yourself to take deep, revitalizing breaths in and out. Receive the oxygen, the life it sustains. There's no need to push or try. Just become your breath. All your attention on the in, and then all your attention as you fully exhale out. Visualize strong roots coming from your tailbone, your root chakra. This chakra governs your sense of security, financial stability, home, and confidence. It is a glowing, rich red. And see from this beautiful, red, glowing center, strong roots that extend down into the earth. Down into the earth. See these roots as they travel down through the layers of rock and earth into the center of Mother Earth, where there is a large rose quartz crystal ball. As your roots wrap around this ball and tap into it, you are able to send all your tension down, down into the earth for healing. So too can you receive nutrients, replenishment from this rose quartz crystal at the center of the earth. And as you tap into the earth, know that you are part of it and it is part of you. And the earth always supports you. As thoughts may cross your mind, recognize that they carry no weight. They have no bearing. For this moment is for you and your rejuvenation. The thoughts can all come back later when you need to tend to them. So now, let them go. Put your attention on the place between your eyebrows and on your forehead. This place we tense up when we think. This is also your third eye chakra. Bring your fingers up if you like and gently press and massage this area. You've thought enough. You've worried enough. Give yourself permission now to relax. Breathe and feel the space you've created. Feel your mind beginning to open up like the sky. Access all that space and all that freedom. Let it feel good. All the possibilities and solutions and magic that the sky has to offer you. See a wide, blue, deep sky, infinite in its size and its depth, and let your mind become this sky. See its limitlessness and the abundance in that wide, never-ending expanse. Know always that your capacity for solutions, for success, and for help are as wide and as deep as this endless sky. Now see a bowl in your hands. Put every worry and fear and doubt, all the things you feel guilty about, shameful about, all the resentments and angers you have in your life, place them all in this bowl. And now lift this bowl up to the sky and allow your angels to take it. See them hold the bowl and go up with it to heal all of your negative energies, all the negativity that you no longer need, that does not serve you, that simply weighs you down. It is all gone. Now below that bowl, see a platter. And on that platter, allow yourself to place your deepest core fears and angers and resentments. See the angels carry this platter too, for healing. Affirm to yourself, I am willing to let this negativity go. Feel the ground beneath you. Notice that there is a patch of fertile earth under your feet. Allow yourself to plant the seeds of what you desire in your life. See these seeds sprinkle on the earth around you. And know that you need to do nothing to help them grow, except feed them love. Be patient and watch solutions rain down to nourish them from the sky you've created above you. Good. Now, I would like you to get in touch with your heart. Knowing that you have big, strong roots flowing into the earth, rooting you and grounding you. Knowing that the earth holds you now, supports you and cradles you. You can let your body, your muscles, your organs and your skin relax even more. You are safe. You are loved by the energies of the pulsating universe in which you live. The same energies that created you created the mountains, the rivers, and the oceans. The same forces which govern the natural world all work for you, with you, and flow through you. You are a part of everything and everyone, and everything is a part of you. Your ego is what keeps you individualized, and it is useful for certain. It has its place in helping you navigate the world. But just for now, see if you can ask your ego to relax so that you can relax and open to the love and the light and become replenished, recharged. Rebalanced. This is your time, and you deserve it. All you do for others and for yourself, all that you do, you have earned some recuperation time, so you can emerge refreshed, alive, confident, and relaxed, knowing that you valued yourself enough to take some time to heal. For when we value ourselves, the outside world mirrors that back to us, and it values us back, appreciates us, loves us. Continue to put your attention on your heart center. Notice there is a stream of energy coming from your heart. Ask your heart to open here in this place where you are safe. Notice that the stream of love coming from your heart is endless, There is literally a well of love deep within you that can never be exhausted. It can never run out. It is limitless. Know that the love you put out will come back to you multiplied. There is so much love inside you, it could heal everyone you know. But just for now, allow that love to heal you, to wash over you, to cleanse you, and to nourish you. Good. Now, place your attention on someone or some place on earth that needs your healing light. Send your love and your existential, unextinguishable light to the situation, allowing it to wash over and bring healing. Send your love. Send your light. And breathe deeply. Relax into your loving, healing light. No one needs to know that you are sending it. There is no accountability or score to keep. A power greater than you keeps score, so you don't need to. The angels, source energy, Mother Earth, God, whatever you believe in, watches over you and ensures that you get back all what you put out. All you need to do is receive. You are always supported, always loved. You need only ask, and you shall receive. Allow your attention now to go to a situation in your own life that needs healing. Maybe it is a relationship, financial situation, career situation, or a health issue. Focus on this problem and all that you are attached to regarding it. Maybe you want it to resolve. You want to gain control. You want it to go away, or you want it to change immediately. See your needs and feelings towards this situation as so many hot air balloons. They are big, they are strong, and you are holding on to the strings of these tight, heavy balloons all on your own. See them before you. Inhale, and on the exhale, let go of these strings. See the balloons float up and away. Feel the tightness in your arms, your hands, your fingers, and your whole body dissolve. Breathe and let go on the out-breath. And now ask in one sentence to yourself for what healing you need in regards to this situation. See your request float upwards and be taken by your guardian angels. See it taken up for resolution and know that the situation is now being healed by your higher self and the higher power that you believe in. Allow the residues of the stress and the worry and the anger and the sadness that you've been carrying around to dissolve into the ground, to be sent down through the earth for healing. And so it is. Good. Now, see a dazzling, glowing, warm white light appear above your head. It is pure love and pure healing. White light contains all the colors of the rainbow spectrum and all the colors of your chakra energy centers. Your body will absorb whichever colors it needs most for its healing. You need only receive. See that light radiate through your head, down through your face, neck muscles and shoulders. See it permeate down into your chest and arms and out through your fingertips. More white light continues to pour through your abdomen, stomach, hips, and sexual organs, flowing down your legs and through your feet and out the ends of your toes. As you bathe in it, you glow in this warm, golden white light. Drink it in, let it feel good, and let it heal every ailment, blockage, and concern you've ever had. Let it flow with its divine energy, peaceful resolution, and harmony through your being. Let it now course up and down your spine, finding whatever area needs it and healing it spontaneously. It is very powerful, as are you. Now continue to rest or begin coming back into the room, knowing that you are powerful, you are good, and you are loved. Your natural gifts and talents shine through you. Your wisdom guides you through your life, and you have the ability to transform situations with your love and your light. Know that you are deserving and worthy of all you desire, and know that it is coming to you now. You deserve to feel good. Know that you are supported, and you are very, very prosperous. Love yourself, for you are worth it, and there is more than enough love. Love yourself.